I have found the remedy for most of my personal mental anguish to be simple curiosity, to be curious about how things will play out. Instead of trying to imagine every little detail, instead of overanalyzing and overthinking, and of course, the big one, desperation. Curiosity counteracts desperation. In a wonderful way. Because if I'm curious about how things will work out and details will happen, I cannot be desperate about the outcome. And this curiosity is not starry-eyed. Hopefulness, where I am naive to the world. No, it is simply wondering how things will play out, not worrying about them and not trying to control them. So if you are having a problem with overthinking, overanalyzing, or with desperation, I would suggest to become curious and find the relief that you need. This has been the Enlightened Undead. Feel free to contact me, like, share, and subscribe. Make me go viral, and I'll talk to you again later.